Stimulants for ADHD fall into two main categories, those derived from the drug amphetamine and those derived from the drug methylphenidate. No evidence has shown that either is superior. These drugs have similar effects on a chemical level. Over the years, scientists have developed many different formulations of these stimulants to treat ADHD. This often makes a bigger difference than the actual drug used.